It hasn't been done for a long time, but we are going to win New York.
Trying to get some interviews with some of these counter-protesters to find out why on God's planet they're against President Trump. So I'm going to go in with my microphone. I'm not putting a flag on it because I don't want them to know where I'm from so that they talk to me, and hopefully I can get some insight as to why they're counter-protesting a Trump rally in 2024. That's it? All right.
Trump train or get run over, baby.
You got it, brother.
Sound like that, but this is enough.
Bulletproof.
My name is Miguel. I'm from West Hempstead. I'm here because I served in Iraq in 2006, and I love Trump. I love my country, and I want to save America.
Bob Evans, I'm from Levittown, New York, and I'm here to support the greatest political candidate in the history of this country, and the greatest past president, and to be the future president.
Okay.
Nicole
Loud.
Hi, I'm Nicole Palacios, I'm from New Jersey. I'm here because I'm tired of going to work in Manhattan every day, paying $400 for my bus pass to get there.
Trump for our president again.
Good.
All right, we're here from the Queensville Republican Club.
Proposition 1, turn your ballot around and protect children. It's the Parent Replacement Act. We have to say no. We want the borders closed, we want the trade war ended, and we want America great again.
That's right. We want Trump!
Trump!
Fight, fight, fight!
Fight. USA!
USA! Or is that
USA? USA.
My name is Christine, and I am from Queens, and I am here to support my president.
Dude.
Thank you.
You should have asked.
Nick from Berwick, New York. I'm here to celebrate. Let's go.
Hey, I'm from East Meadow, and I'm here because I want to get the best president ever. Trump is the best. He's got the best ideas. He already proved himself. I love him. I can't wait till he becomes president and the prices go down. Immigration.
Why we're here?
Isn't it obvious? You want America great again.
Support Trump.
Freeport, Baldwin, represent.
Sammy Slater and Adam. Through the night we direct from above. From the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans, wide with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America.
I'm from Long Island, and I'm here because America cannot be a communist country. Like that.
How's it going? My name's Miro. I'm from Long Island, and I'm here because I want to make America great again. And I don't think we're getting in. Line's way too fucking long. Can I curse or not?
We're Mark and Rebecca Titus. Yeah, we came from Florida to support President Trump and help take back our country.
Hoping he wins. We're out here to show our support. This is our first rally ever, and it couldn't be a better one.
That's right. Make America great again.
Make America great again.
So I'm Richie. This is
Jocelyn.
And we're
from Queens, New York.
And we're here to support Trump.
To make America great again.
Yeah. And you're the last ones online.
And we're the last ones on the line.
My name is Jun Sang Kim. I'm a South Korea. I wanna Trump win this election because now my country is very dangerous situation because China break all of the country around there. And I think Donald Trump can break China, and we very dangerous situation about North Korea and China, and Trump can control them. And I think I want to help this election for Donald Trump, and I am here. Yeah.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Mama,
take me home.
it.
Home yesterday, yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place.
They're coming from the Middle East. They're coming from all over the world. Asia. A lot of it coming from Asia. For every New Yorker being terrorized by this wave of migrant crime, November 5th will be your liberation day. It's going to be liberation because you are living like hell. You're living a life like hell. I will launch a special task force of elite federal law enforcement people, many of whom I already know, that are tough. And charge them with crushing the MS-13 remnants. You know, the problem is I got them out, and now they come back in. They just walk back in like there's nothing to it.
Get up, Harry! Come on, let's go! Let's go, Harry!
By sex. Oh, that's okay. She's totally in favor of it. I'm sure she'll deny it now, but that's what she is. In 2021, Joe Biden tasked Kamala.
Other than that, it really works well. I will end the electric mandate on cars. to say this. Look, Elon Musk is great. He's a great guy. And he makes a great car. Biden is working with Iran, and Iran does it exactly like me because they were ready to make the deal, except we had an election that was rigged and stolen. And look at what's happening to our world.
How was it?
Beautiful.
great. Absolutely fantastic. He was great.
Did you get in? How was it? Did you get in?
I did.
How was it?
Great. It was amazing.
Did you get in? How was it?
Yeah, we got in. It was good. We were directly behind them, and then we got to the side of them.
Not bad, huh?
Behind them, we were a little bit too high up.
This is a former Democrat right here.
No, not at all.
Independent, sorry.
Yeah, no, I'm still independent.
Independent.
Maha means
right, yeah, of course. Yeah, exactly.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that was a beautiful round.
Did you get in? How was it?
It was great. Are you in there?
Did you get in? How was it?
Great. Amazing.
Did you get in? How was it?
Very good, very good. The best.
Did you get in? How was it?
I got in. I was looking for you. Taking pictures of us?
You got in? How was it?
It was great.
It was good.
Fucking love fest. A MAGA love fest.
Yo.
Did you get in?
What?
How was it?
Oh my God, it was amazing. And what's even more amazing is that we ran into Mike Ferrara.
How was it?
Spectacular.
Spectacular.
All right. Awesome. Victory! November 5th!
If only I could get out of the parking lot.
45 days to go, baby.
You're sleeping over.
Maybe we'll get out of the parking lot by November 5th.